incendiary devices were described to us as being flammable substances. All the information and items have been turned over to the GBIs.
Criminal attempt to commit murder, terroristic threats, and possession of a destructive device. Now, those are just some of the charges that two teenagers are facing tonight after deputies say they threatened an attack on a Cherokee County high school. Good evening. I'm Sinead Simpson.
Hello, everybody, and welcome. I'm Tom Haynes. Investigators say that a journal shows that Alfred Dupree and Victoria McCurley had plans to target not only Etowah High School, but a hit list of specific students and staffers.
Fox 5's Claire Sims joins us live from the Cherokee County Jail. And Claire, both students are behind bars tonight.
Yes, both of those 17-year-olds are here at the Cherokee County Jail, both of them charged as adults in this case. Now, according to a tip, acting on a tip from the Woodstock Police Department Monday afternoon, the Cherokee County Sheriff's Office took two students into custody for plotting to kill people at Etowah High School. Both 17-year-olds, Alfred Dupree of Ackworth and Victoria McCurley of Woodstock, are charged with a long list of offenses, including three counts of criminal attempt to commit murder. Now, investigators say the tipster led them to Dupree on Monday night, and evidence found in his journal led them to their second suspect, McCurley. It was at McCurley's Woodstock home that deputies found a homemade incendiary device described only as a flammable substance and an unknown powder. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation will now test those substances to determine exactly what they are. Now, deputies won't release many details about this case. They say a judge has sealed both Dupree and McCurley's arrest warrants, but this case is very personal to them. Cherokee County Public Information Officer Sergeant Marianne Kelly got choked up when thinking about her own children who attend Cherokee County Public Schools.
And this is what we want with our community. We want to have good cooperation and the opportunity to act on the information the citizens give us. And this is just a success story because of that.
Now, that was actually the sheriff here in Cherokee County talking about the importance of the public calling in this tip. He said that it's very important that people here in Cherokee County know that they can trust law enforcement to act on something like this when it is reported. He called this a success story. Now, tomorrow, both of those teenagers will be making their first appearance in court. That will be here at the jail, and we're told that will be around noon. Of course, we're going to have continuing coverage, so stay with Fox 5 for all the latest. For now, we are live in Cherokee County. Claire Sims, Fox 5 News.
All right. Thanks so much, Claire. Well, police.